that I'm fighting for. A better place in the world today.